So we're dealing with Achilles tendon rupture about 1 month and a half out. This is the ultrasound. We have the MRI to confirm it, but this is the ultrasound scan right now. You can see the nice hematoma right here. That's the Achilles tendon distally and proximally. This is towards the heel, that is towards the upper leg or the knee. So I find the gap right here. It's a 2 centimeter gap on the MRI, 1.9, so 2. So we're looking at, again, this is the Achilles tendon distally towards the heel bone. And you see the heel bone. We're going to come back. We're going to come up right here. That's where we're going to get our needle right into that site, okay? And we'll go from there. It's the last scar tissue, but you can see the retraction. I'm going to go ahead and point his toes down. As you can see, we get it, the gap closer. So after I put the stem cell, I'm going to what we call plantar flexion. But right now, I'm going to leave him neutral right now so I can get the stem cell in. Stem cell, we have 3 cc's of stem cell right here. 3 cc's, that is all amniotic injectable stem cell. Okay, we're gonna. This is the Achilles tendon. That's exactly where it was. The pointer where I showed you on the screen. Prep a betadine already. We're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna go right about here, right in the middle. Oh, I'm sorry. Can see my needle. Filling in the gap, you see the fluid moving into the Achilles tendon right now, into the sheath. We are filling up that area, that void. Yeah, right there, right into the void. You see that filling in, staying there. That's the needle flowing in, milk and honey floating in. Okay, we could stop the recording now.